delivering me from the marine spirit. When I was at Yaba, where I normally work, my name is Chijoke Okale Agwonka. When I was at Yaba, where I work, I slept that night after eating. I saw myself. When I rose up, I saw myself dancing. I didn't know how far I started dancing with scarf. Then when I started dancing, I happened to wake up. I saw a lady standing at my front. She told me she was cooking, and they call her Obianuju. Then she was telling me that I am she and she is me. That and to me, she is a mami water. Then later on, she said, I was shivered, and they were actually dragging me from Ategun and Ojo. That is water spirit and Ategun. Then that Ategun is the head of that Ategun is poison, who is the head of people, somebody that collects Owoda there, and he has dog in his compound. And where that place where he has dog is where we normally take ice. That is this white cocaine we normally take then. Then he was telling me that if I need food, and the Ojo conquered the Ategun that wanted to collect my soul. Then she told me if I need food, that she always come to her and eat. Then the next day, I rubbed, after telling me that she gave me one cream, that is and that cream is from Sele. I happened to rub that cream and I felt okay then. The next day, I now saw myself being contented with my spirit was being dragged with Ategun and Ojo. This one was summoning my spirit, this one was summoning my spirit. And I said, what is happening to me? Is this real life or what? Before I knew it, I went for the Ojo where I saw a Sele church. It was Sele church that was dragging me. That is the Ojo. Then I now went into the Sele church. I now saw one grandma, and she started telling me all sorts of things. From there, she gave me a garment. From there, I started attending to the church. I started bowing down to the Sele. Getting to one day, I wore that clothes, and that clothes happened to burn at the leg side. Then the clothes, I now went to bow down to the Sele place. They say that the man that is the head of the department, the head of the church there, said 25 bullets cannot kill him. That he's a strong man, that 25 bullets cannot kill him. I said, he said I should go back. That's why did my clothes tear? And I went to the grandma that normally give me these perencos and all sort of things. The grandma didn't, she said that is not the clothes she gave me, that I should go and wear the normal seller clothes. Before then, they took me to one place that I ordered power. They normally put one big pot. They normally put candle under the big pot. Then she said I should say whatever I want. So I was ordering power. I said I need mercy, grace, power, strength, wisdom and understanding. I ordered many things, even prosperity, long life. Then after ordering that, they said I'm a messenger, that I'm one of them. I said, how manage? Before then, I went back. Then later on, I now came. After the next day, I now still wore that same cloth and came. Then the man refused for me to bow down there. Bow down to the, he said I should go back home. That is not the clothes they gave me. I should go back home. And I went back home. Then later on, they said I should stop smoking. That if I want to be a messenger, I should stop smoking. Then I didn't obey. I didn't stop smoking. I was smoking and smoking and smoking. Later on, I wanted to get mad. Okay, later on, the spirit of Christ Apostolic Church, which that's Christ Apostolic Church, they serve water. Christ Apostolic Church, Babalola Olomire, They serve water, and that water is water spirit. That Christ Apostolic Church, which it is, we are known to be church, is not church. It is a water marine power. They summoned my spirit again. They were dragging my spirit from that cele power, from the cele. Then later on, I followed that. I was going and going and going. I was given a roadside that I went. I started seeing spirits. Spirits. I started dodging them. It's as if I wanted to get mad. Before I know, it was the Bible I wrote, the Bible there. I started using to command. I said, what I don't know will never know me till I passed all the spirits. See, I went to. Then when I went there, I now got to the Christ Apostolic Church later on. When I saw them, they now said, hey, you are back. So then when we asked you to do fasting, you did not do fasting, but now you are back. I said, daddy, please now, please. I thought it was the real church. I never knew it was a marine power church. Then later on, I now came to the church. Then I summoned my spirit. Then I summoned a space spirit from up and which is the spirit. When they gave birth to me, my mother died. After 3 months, my mother was coming out spiritually. They gave me this mark on my forehead, mark of dog. They killed dog and gave me this mark on my chest and my leg and my ribs. Then those powers were coming to contend with my life. Then he now summoned them. He said he need 4 horns that he will use and build his church, for almost 100-something people will attend to his church. That 4 horns, he said he has gotten 3, it remains 1. Which, when he was telling me to stop smoking, I didn't agree. I didn't know that it was God that wanted that. Then I was passing the pan. I was cleaning the church. I was doing all sorts of things for him. Later on, when I was passing, a God of choosing now appeared to me. God of choosing has sworn to help you when I was cleaning. And immediately I was doing the cleanup, my eye was red. Even the deliverance that I was doing then, I now left that deliverance and went to Onyibo. Oh my soul, I started seeing spirits a lot. And I started seeing the spirit. Later on, I started seeing the spirit. How manage am I seeing spirit? I never knew it is that mark of that dog that is making me see that spirit that is I'm having on my forehead. Then and I came back. Then I said, when they are doing deliverance, I shouldn't go out. That why did I go out? And that's that deliverance that I'm doing, I saw a dog, a human being, a demon, like a human being, and some marine powers lying down in the church. They came also for deliverance. A girl that they said I will marry after I've done the deliverance, I will become pastor, young pastor. They will give me a car, they will give me everything, and they collected $500,000 from my life, from my soul. But later on, the God of choosing, after I started praying, the God of choosing collected all those money, because many of the people in the church have sold their life to that place. They've sold their life to that place. Later on, God helped me. God retrieved everything. And God used a pastor. When after I started seeing God of children has sworn to help you, God of children has sworn to, almost like 5 times. 4 times I ignored it. The 5th time that I actually went to take my drug where I normally take, because I didn't obey them. I was actually going back to take drugs. I now saw at that place I was coming out, and I now saw Pastor Okay, he was standing. The man is somehow short and he's fair in complexion. I overlooked him. I wanted to overlook him. I said, no, God of children has been appearing so many. I'm getting mad. These spirits are contending with each other. They are contending with each other. Who to take over? Marine spirit, the 2 marine spirits and the dog spirit. That is a poverty. The dog spirit is the dog of dirtiness. That is drugs and violence, anger. Why that marine spirit is a prostitution spirit that are contending with my power. Then I was like, God hurt me. When God hurt me immediately, I saw that man. I told him, so I'm getting mad. I'm hearing Ojo. I'm hearing many things. How am I going to do now? Sir, please, this spirit, they want me to get mad. People, I'm hearing people, a lot of, because it's just like a talent. It's just like a talent. If I see you, I know the kind of problem you have. If I look at you, then I look at you, I know the kind of, because all these spirits are poverty spirits. They lead to poverty. Then the man of God touched my head and I got myself. And all those spirits went to me.
Please leave him. Let him conclude now. Let him conclude. His testimony is that God delivered him. He's talking about how God of Chosen delivered him now. Conclude now on how God of Chosen delivered you.
To pray for Pastor, yes. I'm sharing a testimony. I'm in the church of God.
So allow conclude me on how God of Chosen delivered you now.
Yes, he says, sir. Then when he delivered me, all those spirits went out. I couldn't take drugs again till this moment. And I really thank God. Even when I came here, my problem came with me. The day I prayed, God spoke to me through radio. He was telling me, I was praying. Immediately I was delivered by Pastor OK through God. I was praying and many people, occult people, witches and wizards in the streets, all of them got confused. God closed their shops and everything. God told me many people that are using jars to sell markets. Even at Yaba, the people that uses, they wash his hand, that uses marine water. They use water to cook and they give people and it causes violence. Biscuit is a marine food. Coconut is a marine food. All these biscuits, sweets, minerals, they are marine food. Because it doesn't belly food, but it will make you spend money. And okay, the normal food that you can eat is garri. You know that you eat, then you stop spending money. Okay. And God showed me all of them.